Let's say you just found yourself in possession of an autograph of your favorite Icelandic singer, Björk. I know, you probably have a ton of favorite artists from Iceland, but we're just going to stick with Björk in this scenario. So how do we tell if that autograph is real or not? Here's a couple tips in order to tell if that autograph that you just received is real or not. Tip number one, flip that bad boy upside down, okay? When you're looking at an autograph or two items upside down, you're objectively looking at it. You're not just reading it as if it was right side up. You're looking at all the lines, the transfer, you're looking at the height, you're looking at all these intricacies of it because you flipped it upside down. Tip number two, run your finger over that signature itself. If it feels flat, that means it was probably stamped on there. So it's kind of part of the paper itself because it was just stamped robotically onto it in mass scales. However, if it feels like there's a little bit of a bump to it or texture, that means at least it was added after. It doesn't necessarily mean that it's real still, but at least you can eliminate the fact that it was mechanically reproduced. Guys, if you want to know more about this particular topic, check out my podcast, number 20 episode, Fake Signatures. If you want to know more about just counterfeit items, check out my entire podcast, over 60 episodes available on all major platforms. I'll see you guys there.